Hey, if you want to check how much time your child has been playing on the PS5 Slim, first of all, you have to go into the settings in the right upper corner, then go to the family and the parental controls. From here, go to the users on this PS5. For the family management. And now just wait until it will be open. Here it is, and you get the time played today. So in my case, it looks 20 minutes. If you want to add another family member, just click here. Right now, please subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.